Hello and welcome you all to the channel of Tremendously Healthy Recipes, The Health Factor. Traditional Oriya cuisine is always a delight, and if it is fish, then it is double bonanza. Let's see how to make a traditional Oriya dish, Machha Chenchira. Lots of vegetables, very less oil, and loads of health. Let's get started. Machha Chenchira can also be called as Rohu Bhurji. In this recipe, the head and tail of rohu fish is cooked along some traditional vegetables over slow flame. Rohu fish is high in protein and low in fat, and that is the best part of it. It is rich in omega-3 fatty acids that help in keeping a lot of diseases at bay. Mustard oil and fish are very compatible with each other, and when it comes to traditional Oriya dishes, that to fish, mustard oil is a must. It is mustard oil that keeps the flavor of the fish intact, thereby enhancing the taste of the dish. You can have it with rotis, parathas, or even plain rice. It tastes amazing with anything. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.